quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Thrashing about. Bad dream?
Sleep rotation from 10.
Up anyway. Able to sleep at all. It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere on this ship. By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, right?
So what's that?
We rendezvous with the Titan, we'll know for sure.
Hey, Station 6! You got anything?
Negative, we've seen nothing, but there's land pretty close somewhere.
Yeah, you mean the gulls? We're still able to navigate the old-fashioned way, you know.
The garrison pull out his old maps yet?
Get back to work!
I haven't talked to Holmes since before we went up to Shanghai. I swear to God, they must think we disappeared.
It's only been a few days. I'm sure they know about the EMP and figure we're back online eventually.
Yeah, maybe. I still want to get a call for myself.
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CEO.
All right, the EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant, so today is far from over. Trevor. Take your guys down to the power generators at L4. Hydraulics are on a standstill. You gotta look at the main feeds here and check that the sewage clears, all right? Next, we have to get aircon and filtering back online. Team Powers, you get that ball rolling. Start in section B4 and E9. See how far you get. And Stamper, Underwood, I've got another report of high water levels, and it's below the vehicle deck. Take a look at the bilge pumps and see what's going on. All right. I think that's all we can manage until shift change. Just let me double check here. Okay?
Hey, Wrecker. Go and put a leash on Irish. Clowns brought the whole damn city on board. Turned us into a shelter for people we ought to leave the fuck alone. They're the enemy. Guess the problem will be handed over to the Titan soon, though. Guess that lets you off the hook.
All hands. The medical officer reports a shortage of blood. There is a large number of wounded refugees in need of medical attention. Sign in at the med bay to donate blood.
Med bay's just down there. Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, squids.
You need to do a CT scan. He may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on your husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine. Take all the help I can get.
Oh, unconscious is not good. Iris is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
Chang is out warmongering, he can strike us. He'd be dead before we see it coming. I sure hope it's not as bad as it looks. When we get to the Titan, we'll know for sure.
All men, damage control central request that any functional personal electronic equipment should be deposited.
Iris is a great guy, but he always gets us into these situations. I don't know, maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. And again, you're conscious, right? Ah, what do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Iris's.
Back.
What's up, kid? Here you go. Hey, count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. You did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. It wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pac. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will.
Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
The garrison's pissed. He's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
Ticking on the Titan. I need eyes on board before she's lost. Blue. There's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked them or if they'll be back. Can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic,
Most of your squad. We searched the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers. Ready to rip for launch. Move. Happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
It's much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! I was nearly posted to it.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Come on!
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be great when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. You're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Agent, go, bitch. Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
Pull the Titan on the edge of the 10,000-foot cannon. She might slide off any minute.
I don't see anyone!
Where the fuck is the crew?
Oh my God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Move it! Sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around! Circle her!
Yeah, look for a hull breach or something. Hole in the BGB!
I've seen that damage before! Chinese anti-ship missile! Drive through, Wrecker! Listen up. The Titan is not in range of the Shanghai EMP blast. In several hours, we'll report data gathering. Stuff we never saw. While we're here, better move fast.
Sean, move up!
Strategy if this thing rolls over?
She'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here. With the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on sea deck and we're heading for the damage control center. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it!
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go to good.
They're close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel? And survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even a handful counts. We ain't you.
More than you think. Now fucking move.
It's not mechanical. Someone's making that sound. He's a fucking asshole. If there are people here, we just can't abandon them. It's not right.
I know, Irish. I know.
Engine room? The whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before they...
Don't let us out of that room.
Get in there, quickly.
Down here! The water's rising. You gotta help us up. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Marie. Fuck, it's building shut.
Shoot it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the wells. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, there'll be corpses. We need them. That's an order. You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
You heard them. Give me that.
Damn it, Irish. Cool down.
Sorry. Let's go. Move. Move. Son of a bitch, I'll get him for help. Get his ass. Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here.
Please hold me through there. Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here. No, please. Tell my mom. Tell my mom, help. I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over. Couple of minutes, she's going under.
Found it, Wrecker?
We get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the balcony.
I hear voices.
On your signal, Rick.
Take him down.
Right, let's do this.
this up.
Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the boat. Ah, fuck!
We gotta get back to the bridge. Now! To the command bridge. Lead on, Ricker!
Watch it, guys. Not sure who's friendly and who's enemy.
Go!
is in trouble!
Breach the door!
Fuck, Pat, come on!
Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to
Jesus
you.
Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off. Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six.
You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah?
Eyes open.
Thank you.
It's probably all in there. Hey, Garrison has the codes. Jane. Jane's gonna hunt you. You'll be the center of it all. Make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison. He has to trust her.
Thank you.
Wrecker! You take the lead! Go! Go! Oh,
let's go. Come on, let's go!
I'll take point, squad leader.
What are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison. Like you're back in command.
Captain Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch. Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. Glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours.
Hoorah!